pastor mentioned in his service today that there may be times that we groan and we have pain in our life. But it's at that